she mentioned to her that if she scored no goals the rest of the season, as you see this one off the crossbar, and Florida still in possession, if she didn't score another goal the rest of the season, she still had an unbelievable freshman year, as we see another Gator goal. They're up 3-0.
And I believe that was Lauren Smith again coming up. It's kind of hard to tell with these pink jerseys, orange numbers. I love them. They're fashionable. But Lauren.